Hi, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to tell you about artificial heart. The artificial heart is a machine that pumps blood around the body and is designed to replace the natural heart when it no longer works effectively due to conditions such as heart failure. Paul Winchell, a US television ventriloquist, was the unlikely inventor of artificial heart. At a cast party, Winchell met surgeon Dr. Henry Heimlich, inventor of Heimlich maneuver for choking. After observing Heimlich in his operating room, Winchell thought that an artificial heart could keep blood pumping in during difficult open heart procedures. With Heimlich's advice, Winchell designed an artificial heart and built the first prototype. He filed for a patent in 1956, which he received in 1963. Winchell donated his rights to his design to the University of Utah, allowing Robert Jarvik and others to build an artificial heart, dubbed the Jarvik 7. Jarvik introduced an ovoid shape to fit inside the human chest, and used a more suitable polyurethane material. The Jarvik 7 had two pumps, like the ventricles, each with a disc-shaped mechanism that pushed the blood from inlet valve. On December 2, 1982, Dr. Willem de Vries implanted the first artificial heart into retired dentist Dr. Barney Clark, who survived 112 days with the device in place. Artificial hearts, or left ventricular assist devices as they are commonly called, are now used as a bridge to keep alive patients with heart failure until donor hearts become available. Modern devices are much smaller. They do not need to store blood because constant flow impeller pumps are used to keep the blood permanently circulating around the body. Subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos.